Welcome to the new episode of Travel Story. Today, we are going to explore this beautiful location in Mumbai. Uttan Town, situated at 8 km from Bhayandar Railway Station in western Mumbai, has this Uttan seashore. The shoreline of this sea is truly outstanding to loosen up, with blackish shakes around and coconut trees for little shades in summer. Evenings are pleasant. The calm beach gives some real good moments for photographers to capture the reflecting sunlights on seabed. Uttan Beach is serene, far from city traffic, honking and chaos, and few may get feel of little Goa at this place. Similarly, less visited by resident and tourists, it is popular as nearby Indian Catholic Koli group of fishing seashore. Uttan Beach is also famous place for pilgrim due to Mother Valankani Church. It is very much visited by people, especially coming from outside. An amazing sculpture of Mother Valankani is installed, which takes about 200 ladders, which is totally worth as an aerial view of seashore and Uttan village. It is worth some photograph. An old Christian cross structure speaks about crucifixion of Jesus close to the seashore. It also tells about history of Uttan village and Portugal who administered the Mumbai region. The charming atmosphere of this seashore with proper village looks can fill your heart with joy. Outings are worth as enough stay choices like hotels and resorts are accessible to the seashore and around Uttan town. Uttan village and vicinity have major Koli Christian community. This people has prime business of fishing. Most of people living in village and nearby area eats fresh fish in their daily diet. Most of local fishermen are East Indian Catholic people and very friendly to talk with. If you are seafood lover, then this is perfect place for day picnics and worth a nice stay at resorts around. A nice church at Uttan Beach will force you to surrender the divine peace and beauty of nature. That's all about this place, and I hope you will like the upcoming videos.